Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of SK Plays Stardew Valley. I kind of forgot what happened last time. That's gonna always be the case. I'm sorry I keep saying that. I have a bad memory. Oh man! I was like below the 1,000 there for a second. I don't know if that's... Is it good? Because I'm spending money to make money? Like, oh cool! I turned on my fireplace. I've never done that. I guess. Oh, dude, I can turn on my TV. What's the weather? I hear it's raining. Oh, dude, now that I think about it, like, isn't that going to be important later on, too? Like, I don't know if it's going to be a deal where, like, some plants survive in a certain kind of degree weather or something, but it might be a thing. Look at that. It's going to tell me what it's going to be tomorrow. Cool. Perfect weather for the flower dance. Oh, wow, that's another event tomorrow. What are the odds I would turn this on right now? That's a good reminder. 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Don't be late. All right, flower dance it is. Is that like a courtship thing? Like you're gonna... Oh, cool, my stuff's ready. All right, let's see. Hi, me sell hats, okay? Poke. Come to old house. Poke. Oh, is it poke? Poke. Bring coins. Hat mouse? Oh, Mouse wrote this. I mean, he's got enough penmanship that he can write a fucking letter. The old house. Where is it, though? Hat Mouse. I don't know. Does he mean that Junimo place? I don't know what he's talking about. More begin. Yeah, that's right. Flower dance. If you can find a partner. What? Oh, I'm gonna... No one wants to be with me right now. There's a little clearing beyond the forest west of town. Wait, there's a little clearing beyond the forest west of town. North town. It's that way. That's east for you all. 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Okay, so it's not going to be in town then. All right, Mayor Lewis. You got it. So they're talking about a clearing. Do they mean here? Wait, because this is a town. So it's west of town. I'm going to guess it's going to be here. That's south of my farm. Dude, look at that. Free water. I don't gotta water these plants. But I got some stuff ready to go. Oh, my inventory. Damn, that inventory. Okay, so... I should probably sell this stuff, right? I mean, I'm over there risking my life for this stuff. Put away the saps. I'll do that geode. Ah, so much stuff. I'm just gonna sell all this. And the seaweed for Sebastian. He doesn't love me. I tried, Sebastian. I wanted to give you stuff. Oh, I used wood to build the bridge, so I need that. Where's my stone? Is all my stone gone? What did I do with it? Oh, dude, that's what got stolen that one time. I still didn't go back and look at that video, so I don't know what got stolen from me. I'm gonna definitely put away my copper. Cherry bomb, because that's going to be maybe useful at some point. And I'm selling everything else. Selling all of it. Okay. Let's pick up some stuff. Daffodils, leeks. I think these were the mixed seeds that I got. Right? Oh, inventory's full again. Damn it. Well, I just might as well go sell all this stuff. I'll come pick you right now, daffodil. Right? That's a daffodil. Whoa. I heard a noise. Oh, that reminds me, I still haven't gone to the sewer yet. Is this going to be a different inventory slot? Oh, no, it's not. I remember the sewer talked about me needing a key, but I still have no idea of how I'm going to do that. It's not 9 a.m., they're not open yet. Why am I heading this way? I don't need to farm. I do not want to go to the mine right now. I got burned over there. Shane! Yes. Hey, bro. What are you going to say to me now? Go away? Yo, but I got a present for you. You go! Put that CD for tomorrow's dance, stupid. You already know why. Why? Because you're trash. Alright, let's Man, by the time I get over there to fish, it's already going to be 9 a.m. No one's going to be outside today. Everyone's like, fuck that rain. Ah, clam! Yeah. Wait, should I just do it from the bridge? Remember, we were trying to catch stuff from the river. There's that noise again, man. I don't know if y'all hear. I don't know if that comes off. Maybe if you have your stuff loud enough. But I can hear someone, like they're crying. It's a moan. Cry for help, maybe. Smallmouth bass. Maybe that's not such a tongue twister. Maybe I'm not saying it fast enough. Smallmouth bass. Yeah, maybe it is. Smallmouth bass. Another smallmouth bass. Okay, you know what? Let's sell this stuff to Willy. Willy! Where you at, bro? You better be working. That guy does not like to work. He's never there whenever I swing by. That's not true. I've sold stuff. I'm a liar. Please? Yes. All right. Dude, I got... Oh, dude. 200 for these sea urchins. Nice. 100. Yes, bro. Yes. Take these chubs. Yeah, there you go. Take all the fish. Take all of it. And the clams. Look at that. We're back on top, sort of. 2406. What day of the month is it already? So we're getting near the end of summer. We're getting near the end of spring here, right? Summer should be coming up. I don't know if I should start planting summer crops. Will they let me buy summer seed stuff? We're going to find out, aren't we? Pierre! It's me. I've come to sell you things because I don't need any of this. Get it out of my life. Okay. Is it going to say what summer stuff? I'm pretty sure I got cauliflower coming up soon. Grass starter. Oh, cool. He just make new grass. Or is he not going to sell summer seeds until summer comes? I don't know how... I mean, well, yeah, look. He doesn't have any seeds. Let's say summer. What are these saplings? Mature peach tree. Oh, crap. Oh, damn. Okay, so this is going to plant trees. It's going to grow stuff for me. Surrounding tiles are empty. Okay. Well, okay. I'm going to have to plant trees at some point. Does that mean I have to go to the mines right now? Well, then I should probably stock up on food, right? Or should I... Damn it! Everything's so inconvenient! Okay, how many more days we got? Let's take a look real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got about 5 days left. Yeah, it's gonna be Peter's birthday. Dude, I wonder if you give them something on their birthday? Oh, did I give Shane something trash on his birthday? I probably didn't. That would have been so great. Maybe he would have been in a better mood that day and I could have crushed his hopes and dreams. Yeah, you know what? We gotta make money, man. So I'm gonna keep planting these parsnips. Sure. Let's do one more patch of parsnips here. I don't know how many I need. One, two. Let's go with 8. Okay, we'll plant that, and then we'll head to the mines. Oh, and on the way back, we'll buy food. I'm going to be ready for battle this time. Maybe... Could that blacksmith... Can he make me a better sword? Right? Maybe? I mean, he improves my tools. I'm gonna pick up this thing. Okay, maybe I have just one too many seeds. No, I have too many seeds. So, oh, fertilizer! Oh, I almost forgot I need fertilizer. Oh, that's wheat flour. It just looks like fertilizer. Okay, I guess I don't have any. I can make some, though! I am a farmer. I am... Oh, maybe not. Where's the fertilizer? Oh, I need them in my inventory. Jesus Christ. Forgot how to start though. Okay, here we go. Fertilizer. Happening. Happening. I'm going to use all my saplings. There we go. Okay. Again with those creepy noises. I don't know what that is. But it's worrisome. Okay. Now we're going to drop all this stuff off. Because I'm heading to the mines. And I need everything I can get. Drop the seaweed. Should I do the geode before I go also? I don't need wood. Alright, man. We're going to head to the mines today, guys. That's happening today. I forgot what else I needed to be doing. Let's find out. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah, no, that's not going to happen. No, bro, these Jojicola stuff, nope, that's not happening. Deeper into the mine, that's what I'm doing. Reached level 40. I'm a pessimist. I don't think that's going to happen today. Hey, you know what I just realized? Those noises only come up when it's raining. Right? Because it's always quiet. There's no music. And I can hear all of those noises. I wonder what that means. What's up, Gus? Dude, you look like Mario, like hardcore. Okay. 150 energy, 60 health. This pizza sounds like a good idea. How much energy do I have? Does it say? Yes, it does. So, if I'm like halfway, that'll replenish. Should I go in with one pizza? Oh my god, 600 though. That hurts. I'm just gonna go with one pizza, guys. I'm scared. I need money. Okay, blacksmith, and then we head to the mines. Who's that? That's Penny. Where are your kids, Penny? I don't know if they're your kids, but you're always watching them. No, I'm not even gonna pick up the daffodil. It's not worth it. Nope, that's the museum. Can I just steal that dwarf helmet back? Like, I need it. Okay, can I upgrade my axe? What? Copper watering can? I think I probably already knew that. Okay, so I'm not gonna upgrade my tools. Shop? Okay, just that stuff. Alright, let's process some geodes. Whoops. That was the wrong thing to do. We got what we got. Copper ore. Right. Thanks, bro. I'm out.
I'm going on an adventure.
Let's go. We are gonna smash some slimes into a jelly. We're gonna make peanut butter and jelly out of them. Just gonna eat the corpses. Oh, sorry, that's morbid. Hey, is that letter from that mouse? Is he in here? Let's find out real quick. I just want to see if I see something. I smash you! Okay, he's gone. Definitely no mouse. What? Or do I have to, like, open? This is like a big safe. Look at that. What other old house? Oh, dude, can I turn on this fire? No, I guess not. Oh, dude, in here! How do I get in there, though? He's probably overthinking it, right? But he's gotta live in there. That looks like a place a mouse would live. So many mysteries. Okay, no mouse. Hat Mouse? Is that what his name? Maybe wearing a little wizard hat? Find out, right? Or we probably won't, because I have no idea what he means by old house. I don't think I can go back to reread that note either. I should have where you can log all those. Look at Demetrius' little scientific house, all cool. I don't have one of those. Jelly. Leak. Whatever, in case I need energy. I'll do it. Linus, you better not be staring at the water here. You're gonna make me even more sad if you're out here by yourself in the rain looking at the water. Nope, he's gotta be in his tent. The fire's lit. What did they have at the Adventurers Guild? Did they have a better sword there? I think they did, right?
Need a new sword.
The wooden blade was a little bit better, right? I feel like that's probably gonna be better. Some sneakers. Well, I already got boots. You know, fuck it. Let's do this. Did I sell you my? Yeah, there you go, man. We're here to kill stuff and chew bubblegum. You know what comes after that. Alright. So hopefully, the stuff that I'm getting out of here is, like, worth it. What? How does it not work? I fixed it! Damn it. I probably need a copper pickaxe. I'm here being... trying to be careful with my monies. Why? No! Where's this ladder gonna be at? Where is that? No. There you go. Why would the elevator be broken? What does that mean? Oh, dude, is he like a special slime? You're gonna give me more stuff? I smash you! Yeah, bug me. Oh, dude, rubber boots. Nice. Is that like plus one to walking in the rain? I don't know. You know what? I'm gonna do a thing here. I'm gonna take, no. I'm gonna switch the spot of these. No. Okay. I'm just gonna maybe put them in the order that I use them the most as. That's just me being OCD. I'm sorry. I have to. Look, I'm getting my stone back, so that's something. Are these... Okay. I'm wondering if the different colored rocks give you certain kinds of stone, but I guess not, because I would have thought these gave me copper, but no, they just give me regular stone. Here we go. Dude, why is the elevator broken? That hasn't happened before. They know? Do they know I'm coming? They're gonna... purposely make it harder for me? Well, I'm up to the challenge. I forgot how much... Oh, wait, I haven't been selling this slime, right? Will Rasmodeus buy slime from me? Or should I hold on to it because I'm going to need it? Dude, look at him! He's mad! Jesus, slime! What did I do to you? Oh, never mind. I mean, I killed him and his friends and family, so... probably why he's mad. Whoa! What's that? Okay, ladder. For a second there, I thought that was like a secret. Uh-oh, is this that thing? Okay, no, it's not that thing. The thing that tricks you. Comes at you like it's a... thing. Ah! No! There we go. Positioning is key, people. You gotta be facing the beast. Oh, two ladders. Which one to choose? Oh, damn it, I'm already half energy. Damn it. No way I'm gonna reach level 40 in the mines today. Sorry, bros. Not happening. Oh my god! Down here. Stuff. There's stuff down here. Oh, Jesus. At least I got health for days. I should actually check if those rubber boots give me more defense. Maybe I could put those on instead. But I'm going to lose a little more health first. That way I can get the most out of that pizza. Is this how I fix it? Nope. It's not. Maybe something on the fifth floor is happening. It's preventing me. And it's gonna be a boss battle! Nah, I doubt it. That's too elaborate. Come on. Dude, see, so these slimes do not have red eyes. The other ones are like super pissed off and aggressive. So definitely a difference in their characteristics. I wonder if those. Oh no! Okay, I see it now. They get really pissed off when you try to kill them. Never mind, guys. False alarm. They're just mad because I'm killing them. two of you at once! Oh crap! Oh crap! Man, I gotta keep an eye on my health too, because any little mistake here, and I'm gonna eat it like last time. I'm not gonna do that. We're not gonna let that happen again. Okay. The latter is this way. There we go. Copper. Man, I wish I could swing across these rocks. I mean, that would totally happen in real life. There we go. I just, like, go over the rock and stab him on the top. No diglets? Alright, no diglets. Amethyst. That's probably gonna be, like, my favorite looking stone. I do like the color purple for some reason. Maybe it's because of the color of royalty, and I was once a king of the skeleton kind. I gotta check who buys these slimes, man, because... Oh, what? Oh my god, it's 12 a.m. Oh, I wasn't looking at that. No. Where's the ladder to get out of here? I gotta get out of here. No. How do I get out? Yes, leave the mine. Oh my god, I didn't even look at the time. Dude, that felt like nothing. That didn't feel like anything. That just felt like 2 minutes. I was just getting in there. How am I supposed to get to level 40 like that? I don't know how that's gonna happen. Am I gonna... Oh man, do I gotta go talk to Harvey and take those pills that somehow keep me awake? Do I need to be drinking coffee? Is that a thing? No, dude! You're almost home! Stop! Stop! You're almost home! Go, 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 go! Oh my god, it's 1 a.m. Oh my god. Tomorrow's a festival! Ah! Go to bed! Okay. Okay, well, fishing rod proficiency. Recycling machine, that's kind of cool. I'll take my cola cans there. Right? I want to check this forecast every day now. Weather report, fortune teller, queen of the sauce. Let's check weather report. Kozu 5. K-O-Z-U. You remember one source for weather, news, and entertainment. What is it? Partially cloudy, light breeze. Lots of pollen. Fortune teller, tell me your fortune. Yes, tell me. Spirits are somewhat annoyed today. Good luck will not be on your side. Crap. Wow, I wonder if that's like a mechanic for the game. Alright, guys. Party starts at 9 a.m. Dude, I didn't even have to eat my pizza. I had to get out of there, and I hadn't even... Well, at least we saved it. Dude, I hope these are cauliflowers. I'm pretty sure these are, right? Didn't I do a lot of cauliflowers? I did some potatoes. These are the cauliflowers right here, right? Please, please be cauliflowers. I need you guys to grow. I need you. How true is that in life that only certain kind of plants are going to grow in certain kinds of weather? I imagine if you're doing other kinds of plants and other kinds of weather, then you have some kind of scientific way to make sure that they grow. Right? I don't know. I'm not a modern farmer. I don't know any of this. I am not Matt Damon. One parsnip was ready. This farm's never gonna be equal. It's horrible. Look at this. How do I cover this? My farm is trash, guys. I'm sorry. Look, I got an empty plot now. Let's put down a parsnip. Parsnip. There you go. And now I'm gonna put it back. I don't need to be carrying that. Dude, I don't know what these minerals sell for. I feel like I'm gonna need them. Look, my storage box is already getting full. I'm scared. I'll tell you what I don't need are these dandelions and stuff. I'm gonna sell all of those. spell. I'm gonna sell these onions, dandelions. I don't think I need horseradishes anymore. Oh, my inventory's full. Crap. This is a story of my life. Okay. Immunity. Cool. Are we still gonna hang on to the bug meat? Is a question. We got some shields. We'll put away stone for right now and copper ore. Saplings. Okay, let's just see, right? I want to see what topaz, amethyst. I do want to. Okay, we got slime. I want to see what this stuff goes for. Maybe one quartz? Those look very rare. I'm going to hold on to those. And let's see what bug meat goes for. If it's not selling at Pierre's, it's going to sell definitely at. Maybe at Rasmodi's place? I really don't like calling a Rasmodi's, guys. That doesn't sound cool. Acorns out? Nope. Like, I'm facing that way. What the hell? Wait, I should probably let them grow, right? That's gonna grow trees? Why am I taking them out there? I'm gonna leave them be. Maybe, I'll plant more. Hey, Pika! Alright. I'm also thinking maybe I should make my farm bigger. Oh, dude, the festival's starting, guys. Let's sell our stuff real quick, then we'll head that way. We got till 2. It's not gonna be here in town, but I'm pretty sure it's over there by Leia's place. Dude, I don't have anyone to ask to go to the thing. No one likes me. It's locked. Man, probably because everyone's at the thing. Damn it. What about the blacksmith? He's not gonna wanna go to a dance. He's gonna be like, oh, I'm smelting stuff. Look, there's Alex. Stupid. It's 9:50. Why is that place locked? Whatever, I'll pick this up, I guess. If you're still there, fine. Oh, wrong place again. Always want to go to the... Nope, it's locked. Okay. Everyone's at the festival, pretty much. Except this kid. He's waiting to get kidnapped. What's up, Vincent? Dude, should I give him bug meat? Can I give that to him? Here you go, bro. Oh. Shit! Now I don't know what bug meat goes for. Damn it. Dude, he likes bugs. I thought he wanted bug meat. What? Well, there's nothing I can do about that. Oh, here we go. Where's everybody? Oh, have I been through this side? Oh, what is that? Is that a flute? Dude, how do I get down there? Oh, I can't. There's Pierre. You fuck. Tub o' flowers. Oh, okay. That's a lot of flowers, though. I don't need that many flowers. Can I? Nope, I can't sell you mine. A rare crow. Oh, that's kind of cool. Rare crow. That's kind of cool. I like that. Hey, Elliot, get away from Leia. Oh! I gave her a bad gift, though. Wait, can I give her something nice first? Should I give her a pizza? Should I give her a leek? Someone told me that she likes salads. Ask her. Fuck it. No! Oh, man. No one's gonna want to dance with me. I haven't given anyone a good gift except Linus. I think. All this chick? Yeah, but you're always there in his store. I see you, Caroline. Jesus. My God. What does Shane have to say on this day? Oh, finally, something semi-positive, and it's about food. Hey, Pam. Oh, thank God, didn't ask me. Didn't ask her. brought my fishing pole. Sebastian, dance with me. It's like, I don't know. Hey, that's fine, man. You're being honest. That's totally cool. You do you, bro. Dude, me too, Abigail. Let's dance. Let's dance in the forest. Let's dance together. Do I have to ask Haley? No. Okay, I don't want to go with Haley. Marlin! Marty looks lovely today. Oh man, he's got a thing for Marty? Dude, you're right next to each other! Just
kiss.
I know, man, spring's almost over. I'm sad, bro. Oh, Clint likes Emily? Which one's Emily? I forget. Let's find out. Emily. Oh, blue hair chick. That's why he's right here next to her. I tried the red jelly. So, I probably can't ask anybody to dance with me from the looks of it. Jody, you're the one who wants cauliflowers. Yes, I am. Aw, man, I thought she was gonna ask me. Well, what if I take Evelyn? Evelyn, I'm pretty sure George does not want to dance with you just sitting there. no, nobody wants to dance with me. I'm gonna dance by myself. I don't even know how to start the dance thing. I can only buy stuff here with Pierre. Okay, so I can't really dance with anybody. How do I start the party? Harvey, you weirdo. Oh, I guess? Penny, be my dance partner? Aw, damn you, Penny. You crushed my hopes and dreams. I thought you were special. No, I don't want Alex to be my dance partner. You and your determined face look. I guess, bro. No one wants to be with me. Aw, man, so only they get to dance because they have partners? I hate you all. You know what? This is just like real life. I wouldn't participate in this trash dance anyway. Where? Yeah, Sebastian and Abigail would be dancing together. That's fine, you guys. This makes me sad. So I'm just watching like a fool. Dude, can I move? No, I can't. That was fun. No, it was not. That was heartbreaking. It was a dance of me. Okay. Going to bed. With... no. With a dandelion in my head. Stop! There you go. Oh, man. Summer's almost here, guys. Those cauliflowers better bloom soon. Going to be clear and sunny all day tomorrow. Good to know. Fortune teller, tell me something good. A new viewer has joined us. Yeah, that's me. Spirits are very happy today. They would do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Well, all right then. Are these ready? Nope. No fortune for me, just eternal sadness. There you go. No bean. Man, this bean. Bean plants all by itself. I should really... Well, you know what? I gotta do more of the mine stuff, right? So I can make those sprinklers. I haven't looked up, like, how everyone does their farms. I feel like I'm just gonna get sad when I see how perfect and awesome everyone else's is. But I feel like it'll give me an idea for, like, how I'm gonna set up my sprinklers system and all that. Because I don't know, and I doubt it very much, that I need to connect it to like a water source or something. That's gonna just look ugly. I'm pretty sure it's just gonna be like a little metal idol thing there. And it's gonna automatically water everything. But at least, like function wise, right? I need to know where to place it, what's the best kind of positioning and all that kind of stuff. We'll find that out at some point. And we're probably gonna find out the hard way. The way we find out a lot of things. I don't know what these bottom ones were. They, these are potatoes, right? Right? I think. They're Matt Damon's potatoes. Why is it? What can I do with a stump? Why does it show a hand here? Can I chop it down? I guess. Maybe I already knew I could do that. Okay, don't get tired! Dude, I'm already half energy! Oh, that's a lot of water. Dude! Oh, that's gonna be the reason for the sprinklers. Where are you, sprinklers? Oh, well. Sturdy ring. Oh, dude, let's see. Cuts the duration of negative status effects in half. Well, I need... Energy is my big deal here, man. That's what I need the most. What do you do with a torch? Here we go, sprinkler, one copper bar, one iron bar. Thick. I need an iron bar. I don't even think I've come across iron, man. Oh, you know what I haven't used is this deal here. No, but I want to know how much everything costs individually, so... I mean, that's the whole reason I brought all this stuff with me. I'm supposed to go to Rasbodius too, I just hope I'm not... wasting my time by going right first, because then I'm gonna have to go left and I gotta go back up to the right. I don't even know if I can sell stuff to Rasmodius. Well, we have to find out somehow. Oh, please be something I can get in the mines. Art o' fishing. Two smallmouth bass. Ah, damn it, Willy. You're killing me here, man. I didn't want to go fishing today, but I know where to catch them. Maybe that won't be too long. Okay, so yes, parsnips, sell all of these. I don't need your onions. Whatever. Oh, yeah, sell that. Okay. So, he's definitely not going to be taking that stuff. Let's make our way to the blacksmith. Let's see how much he buys all this stuff for. Maybe, you know what, maybe I should I be concentrating on certain tasks on certain days? Like, hey, tomorrow, all I'm going to do is mining or fishing or whatever. You know what I mean? Let's see, nice, 100 for an amethyst, 80 for topaz. Man, for quartz, for being super rare, oh, I can make an iron bar. I could just buy them from him. I can make myself a sprinkler system. Okay, at least once I'm, like, desperate for stuff, I'm gonna make a sprinkler. I know where to go now. I still have... plus one immunity, plus one defense. Yeah, man, these are better. Can I sell him my rubber boots? Oh, that's gonna be at the adventure skill. With sneak. Buddies! Yeah, that would be totally brutal if they had, ways to trap those animals. that sounds too hardcore. I can't see them doing that. That wouldn't happen. That's not a thing. Horseradish. Well, whatever. In case we need a little bit of energy. Hey, Linus! I have a pizza, but I need it so I don't die. Oh man, I'm already half energy. I probably should have bought something else. Why did I think of this before? All right, it's time to get to murdering. I wonder if I can just like Oh, you know what? Yeah, I just thought about it now. There's got to be a way where you're gonna be able to fast travel to different floors, right? Like, at some point I'm gonna unlock, I don't know, level 20, and I'm not gonna have to keep redoing this every time. That just... What is this? Is this cool? I have not seen his tile set yet. Diglets? No Diglets. It's kind of cool. I thought I wouldn't be seeing tile sets like this until like level 10 or something. I remember there was that one time, I think I reached level 10 and everything looked all crazy different. But anyway, yeah, that'd be cool if like they reach a certain level. A way down has appeared. What? Where? I don't see it. Oh, right here, right by the ladder. Okay. Oh, Diglets! Smash you, Diglets! Got him. Earth crystal? Nice. Ah, it's those things! No! I don't know why I find them to be very, very creepy, because they're like a mixture of like spiders and crabs, I guess. Oh, damn it. There you go. I gotta get at the right spot. There you go. No! Why are you doing up, bro? Why? There you go. Oh, you dead now? Suck! Ah! Ah! That's right. You mess with me, get the horns. Horns of justice. Aha! Found a way out. Okay. Well, we're almost getting there on energy problems. There we go. I wonder if there's any other kind of hidden stuff here. Like, I'm pretty sure those ladders, when I get two per level, they're gonna just take you to two random things. It's not like one of them's gonna take you to, I don't know, a room with treasure. Although if that were true, that'd be so cool, but I doubt it. Oh. Fuck you, slime. I was just hitting rocks here, man. You had to come mess up my day. Oh, another ladder. Starting to get a little tired. It's 3:30 p.m. I gotta keep my eye on that now, because that's gonna be a deal. Maybe. No, I need to be mining these. The hard part is doing wasteful swings on things that aren't revealing ladders. That's the actual problem. Fuck me! Dude, how messed up is it that I'm just giving everyone bad gifts? I don't mean to. He said bug meat, he said bugs. I figured, oh hey, look, bug meat, like kids. That's the way kids are. They're like, oh, bugs. Like, yeah, check out its guts. They're like, oh, cool, guts. Okay, guys, time to eat pizza. Consume! Nice! Alright. 4:50, so that's gonna last us till the end of the night. Where is this ladder? Damn this ladder! It's gonna be on this side, isn't it? Or not. I was wrong. It's usually like in one of like the center ones, not necessarily the ones off to the side, but it's just there we go. I don't know why these bugs here. They remind me of like a very Metroid kind of feel. Aha, I knew it was gonna be Diglets. Oh crap, there's more than one. Oh crap. Oh no. I'm fighting multiple things. One at a time. Why are you turned around, bro? Why? Come on. Yeah, I got you. Oh yeah, there's another one. Got him. I got nothing for that. Should I not waste swings on this slime? Because I don't even know what slime gives me right now. I did not go to Rasmodius. Another day. Oh! Opportunity spent. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be a topaz? Yes.
One more level down, guys.
Let's do it. 10th level. Is this how you fix the thing? Ew. I'm pretty sure that that's not me unlocking it either. Okay, no Diglets here. I was like, yo, this is a lot of space for Diglets. More copper ore. I like that this new tile set or whatever. It's like, I know we're underground, but it just gives a feeling like we're in an underground jungle. Kind of reminds me of Spelunky. That's what that reminds me of. I don't know if that's intentional or not. Hey, are we gonna use a minecart to get down here at some point? That's probably a thing, right? Oh my god! Oh my god, stop, please! Just... Oh my god, I took a lot of damage. Damn, these slimes, man! You think they would make... I don't know. Them, like, they would take less swings. Jesus. How do I unlock the next floor? Can I just take this now? What was that? There was coal in there. Cool. I can't use it though. Saps. Okay. Got some quartz. No Diglets. Alright. Oh, there's a Diglet! What's this? Earth crystal. Nice. 940, we need to hurry. It's gonna be very, very dark very soon. Oh, whatever. Ah! Amethyst. Oh, okay, I gotta deal with this guy first. Do Diglets give me anything? I don't know if they give me stuff. Like, is it worth trying to go hack and slash him right now? I'm short on time. I need to go down faster and hopefully unlock floors like I think I have to do. That's not even a for sure thing, I'm just guessing. Go down here. One more floor, man! Look, oh, it's 11. Just give me one more floor to go down to find out if it's, I don't know, every 10-ish levels that it's gonna give me a deal. Like, an elevator to come back. Oh man, the spaces are getting bigger. It's 1120! Fuck! There's a quartz right there, it's just sitting there. Oh man, oh no! It's these guys! Oh no, I'm scared! Oh my god! Oh my god! Run, bro, run! Oh crap! I can't swing anymore. I'm getting super tired. I just let me go down one more level, please. It's getting late, I know! Oh, what are these? I have to find out. No, I'm gonna get tired. Oh, nothing came out. Nothing came out. Oh, I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go. Not worth it! Can I... Yes! First floor. Okay, did I unlock anything? Can I go down a certain floor? Oh, cool! Please tell me that stays like that, please. Go, bro, run! Ah! Dude, I think it's like, what, 2 a.m. is when he like decides to like knock out? That's scurry. Okay, so what do we have in our inventory? We got bug meat, slime, and a bunch of rocks. We got some geodes. I think I can start selling a bunch of those minerals, like the repeat ones, and just keeping the ones that I think are rare, the ones that I haven't seen that often. so that I can maybe put those to use at some point. I'm gonna need them, right? Oh man! All right, guys, that is the end of that episode. we're gonna continue next time from here. We'll find out what all this stuff is. So thanks for sticking around, and we'll see you guys next time.